bedded down.
See that little shed in between all of them? The shed.
Yeah.
He's right.
Oh, okay.
He's like 300 yards. He's fucking still here right now.
South side or the east side, in case something comes up that way, I suppose, huh?
You got your radio on?
No.
I left mine fucking goddamn.
Try telling you. You can take mine.
Yeah, I can do that.
It's working now.
You sure?
Yeah, I figured out if you turn it off, when you turn it on, you can push and turn that button. And that works fine.
So I have to
do a radio check. Give me another one.
What do you think? Wait till he gets down here until closer. Last resort to him or what? I mean, in case there's more in here.
Oh yeah, I won't shoot that. I mean, I want to see what all gets up.
Okay.
I want to see you get a chance, and then something gets up and you don't want it. You know, later on, just let me know.
Okay.
I don't even really want to shoot tonight, but if there's a decent one, you can say take him. You know, if he's a basket or something, 4x4. But I won't shoot that 4. That'll wreck the rest of the night.
I think you just did it. Just fucking hanging in here. There's nothing but deer tracks and shit down here.
Never mind, it's not working.
Well, I had you there.
Well, because I'm pushing it. Something with this connector.
How come you didn't do the earbud? You didn't want to do that?
Well, I figured we wouldn't be using it.
Okay.
No, I mean, you and I, and the one time I would want to use it is afterwards when we're trying to communicate, and I like this better. You know what I mean? What a piece of